brains. It is a new season of Dr. Oz, and he's changing the way he does things. I took a trip to the Oz Studios in New York City and sat down with a doctor to find out what you can expect this season. It's a story you'll only see on 4029 News. It's a new season of Dr. Oz, and we can expect some big things to drive more viewers to tune in.
Ready to go.
Well, I'm giddy with excitement this year.
Giddy not only because they've moved into a bigger place in New York City, but they're changing the way they do things, adding a little more fun to the mix.
The show had a diagnosis I called funitis, and I'm going to really focus on giving folks a healthy dose of fun every single day.
They'll still tackle the topics viewers desire, weight loss, metabolism, and energy, but they're going at it a little differently.
A lot of people think that health's got to be a sour and dour conversation. I'm here to tell you loudly that having a good time is as important as losing weight for your health.
And this season, it's not just about the A-listers. Dr. Oz says you'll see more audience members getting into the mix and sharing their personal stories.
I've always believed that the most entertaining people are the viewers.
Sure.
We have so many good ideas, so many thoughtful ideas. You're so authentic as you experience life. So we're getting a lot more viewers onto the show.
It's a new season that'll have you jumping in on the action, taking your health to a whole new level.
There'll be wisdom in there, too. I want you to leave the show feeling proud of where you've been. Mm-hmm. But if you haven't laughed, I haven't done my job.
He's such a genuine person. Dr. Oz airs every weekday at 4 right here on 4029. Tomorrow, he talks raw milk and explains why he says it's good and bad. But it all depends on one thing. You want to find out what that is tomorrow.